So, pretty short, three parts, but the rhythm is a little odd. So it goes like this. Smetana, Dvořák, and Janáček are the most famous composers of Czechoslovakia. They often wrote tunes in this curious rhythm. We'll go over the three parts separately. First part.
Smetana, Dvořák, and Janáček.
Okay, one more time.
Smetana, Dvořák, and Janáček.
Good. Starts the next part, just one step down.
Are the most famous composers of Czechoslovakia.
Again?
Are the most famous composers of Czechoslovakia.
They often wrote tunes in this curious rhythm. You'll hear the little pulse there, it's six beats. Rhythm.
Often wrote tunes in this curious rhythm.
Right. So, again, the parts.
Smetana, Dvořák, and Janáček are the most famous composers of Czechoslovakia. They often wrote tunes in this curious rhythm. Smetana, Dvořák, and Janáček are the most famous composers of Czechoslovakia. They often wrote tunes in this curious rhythm.
One more time.
Smetana, Dvořák, and Janáček are the most famous composers of Czechoslovakia. They often wrote tunes in this curious rhythm.
Good. So, should we divide yourselves into three?
I got this bunch.
Okay. All right, take it away.
Smetana, Dvořák, and Janáček are the most famous composers of
Good job.